I'm C.R. Prezi of Grade 5. I'm here to speak a few words about St. Joseph Fourth Coincidence. St. Joseph Fourth was born in Lithuania at a time when the Ruthenian Church, having separated from Rome, had fallen on evil days. Joseph, through apprentice to a merchant, became deeply attached to the religious life, and at 24 took the habit of Basilian monk at Vilna. Many of priests were at that time poorly educated and seldom preached or taught catechism. St. Joseph proved to be a great influence, good in the reform of his order and regeneration of his clergy. Having been ordained to priesthood, he rose rapidly to be abbot, coadjutor, and finally at 38 Archbishop of Poulos. He held regular synods, restored churches, wrote regulations for the priestly life and catechism, which he recorded to be memorized. He lasted frequently, never partook of meat, regularly casted his body and slept on the floor. One of favorite developments consisted in making a deep reverence until his head touched the floor, when he would exclaim, "Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me." They finally martyred him on November 12, 1623. St. Joseph was first Easterner to be canonized formally by the Holy See in 1867 by Pope Pius. Thank you.